Ladies and gentlemen, if you ever wanted to know what life is like at 1 o'clock in the morning in San Francisco, this is it. There seems to be a group of people surrounding a circled area talking about something. I don't really know what. Oh, here's some more people. This is very interesting. They're yelling. A few club people. Let's keep our wits about us. Apparently there's a lot of other people coming from clubs of some kind. Okay. The only reason I'm up this late is because, well, I'm usually not. I'm usually in bed by now. But it's a Saturday, and I figured, you know, do a little homework, do a little studying, and this is what I found. So, enjoy. And there you have it. It's a little bit weird. Usually a lot of people are gone by at least 6 o'clock, because the public transit here in San Francisco is locked up, but apparently they found other ways to entertain themselves. This is, this is me, the Thunder Otter, signing out. Peace out, Girl Scouts.